I'm on some pimp shit. Hey, he say you all about money. Yeah, I'm on that cash shit.
Hey, so the guy you're escorting home? Yeah. Don't take him home. He's some kind of big shot fracking lobbyist, and he needs to go straight to rehab. Broke out this afternoon, headed straight for our club. Poor judgment, impeccable taste. A man after my own heart.
Los Santos! You're listening to Danny Brown. Yo, I fruit cherry picks.
Tonight here in Los Santos, but that ain't stopping us.
I used to have a rule. I'll deal with gangsters, celebrity degenerates, drug dealers, crooked cops. As long as they run a long tab and tip the maid, I don't care. But politicians, oh, they're always on the blacklist. Simpler times. Now, the celebrity degenerates are all becoming fucking politicians, and the politicians are all celebrity degenerates. It's impossible to have standards anymore.
1% to talk to the 99% through a series of highly produced commercial messages meant to change your behavior for the worst.
Coming for the Exorbio 720 gaming system. Some video games are set in hell, others in post-apocalyptic wastelands. Now, there's a shooter set in the most culturally terrifying place in the world, the South.
Hey, I'm gonna have some fun with you, boy.
Pride, not prejudice. Commit farmyard sodomy. Make drugs, drink grain alcohol, and drive at high speed. Mow down commies. Eat pigs and foreigners. Save the South against liberals, land prospectors, and out homosexuals in a place that's hot as the sun and swarming with disease-carrying insects. Pride, not prejudice. The shooter we've all been waiting for. Only for the Exorbio 720 gaming system.
The Selfie of Radio.
I'm so awesome.
Music customized for your unique level of...
Oh, hey, you want to get some celebs in here? This might be our chance. Got a little tip that Lacey Jonas is in the back of a police wagon. Who knows what she did this time? If we can get her out of there, she's probably so doped up on painkillers, she'll think she was on the way to the club already. Go get her while the opportunity's there.
What? a diva or anything, but can you drive faster? If we get caught, my underwear line will tank. Hurry! All this excitement is causing my foundation to run. These cops are just paparazzi with guns. Losers! Injection has worn off! Oh God, I really need this to be over! Not to be a diva or anything, but can you drive faster? My underwear line will tank. Hurry! All this excitement is causing my foundation to run. Woohoo! That was totally amazing. More exciting than when I won that award for best betrayal of a high school cheerleader. I need to chillax a little, do some dancing at a club, inspire people with my presence. Your place is Studio Los Santos, right? If people see me there, the place will be the shit. Tell the bouncer to keep the VIP area secure. Lots of people are gonna try to get my autograph. I owe you one. If you want, you can tell people I sat in your car. You could totally sell it.
Okay, we got Lacey Jonas. She's not the Lacey Jonas she was a decade ago, but a few people still care. Now, as long as she doesn't press charges against us, this is gonna be a win.
Ladies and gentlemen, Lacey Jonas is in the building!
So we're selling some of the stuff that's been piling up downstairs and giving me a heart attack? Great. I've sent you an address. The buyer wants the whole lot dumped right there. bad news. Some local gangsters got word of this drop-off, and they want a piece. Try not to get hijacked, okay? Okay, you made the sale. We finally got currency to run through the tills at this place. All anyone drinks nowadays is bottled fucking water. The profits minus the laundering fee will be in your account soon.
No one followed you, right?
Yeah,
that'll hurt.
Thank you.
Good news. I got discounts on today.
Howdy, motherfucker!
Make it quick. Great choice. Got it.
Awesome. Thanks.
You didn't see me.
Send me that pic you took yesterday.
We be the reason I don't break the door. Turn the whole top floor to a whorehouse. 100 racks for one, two bucks to flood out.
Jay, he just told you how to pop. Until a nigga play with me.
Yeah, she was sipping on Southern and singing Mars with Tucker. We were falling in love in the sweetheart of summer. She hopped right up into the cab of my truck and said, fire.